Sony Vegas Pro, and lots of music, rainbows, and astros.